Ladies and gentlemen, Blaine McGuigan Cyclone Promotions, very proud to bring you international light heavyweight action. 8 3-minute rounds. Referee in charge, Mr. Martin Williams. Introducing in the red corner, wearing white shorts, on the scales at 12 stone 6 pounds 4 ounces. A perfect record, 8 wins, no defeats, 7 wins inside the distance. Reigning WBF International Light Heavyweight Champion from Tripoli, Libya, Malik Zinna. In the blue corner, wearing white shorts with black and gold. Weighing in at 12 stone, 7 pounds, 7 ounces. From 8 contests, he has 7 wins, 1 inside the distance, only 1 defeat. From Pontypridd, Wales, the pro.
Up against a man 10 years his junior. And as Paul was hinting, Malik Zinad has a quite extraordinary backstory, now based in Malta, from Tripoli in Libya. And he is heavy-handed, he's a big puncher, and he really fancies that he could be special. As for Jermaine Asare, well, he stalled and stuttered. Problems out of the ring. Starting to get towards now or never territory for him. And he's up against a very live opponent tonight here, Richie.
He is indeed. Zinaid. Big puncher, isn't he? Knocked out 7 opponents from his 8 contests. Tall, rangy. He started fairly confidently as well. Great right hand day from Zinaid.
He caught Asare. Zinaid with early success here inside the first minute of the fight. Asare beaten once. That was a knockout loss against the very heavy-handed Eric Maconzo. And under pressure here, his knees certainly buckle.
Long arms, hasn't he, Zinaid? Looking to land that right hand as he comes forward on that front foot. If that right hand connects, there's a bit of power behind it. And Asare, I don't think he's fully recovered yet, you know.
He's trying to set up that right hand, isn't he, Zinaid? Donny Lalonde in his corner. Remember him flooring Sugar Ray Leonard all those years ago? Ended up losing, but always been one of the most fascinating characters in boxing, along doing things a very different way. And he fancies that Zinaid could be special, and he looks it here. Asare's legs are all over the place in this opening round.
Big punches again going in from Zinaid, especially the right hand, but the left up come through as well. Asare's got to keep his hands up. He's got to move his head. Zinaid just showing a bit of lack of experience here, because he should be jumping on Asare here.
Giving him time to recover. Looks for the right hand! Asare down! What a shot from Zinaid! Donny Lalonde tells him to go to the neutral corner, and he is brutally knocked out. Jermaine Asare in the opening round. Lalonde says that he could be a big star. And he's performed like one here, Richie, but Asare still down with the medical team. And Zinaid...